Okay, stop. Right now. It's been a hectic day. The day is just starting. I don't care what is going on. Just you and me right now. Let's just take a moment. Just chill. All right. Feels good. But now we're in YouTube mode and we're having some fun because we are over on our Nanogenics and y'all did it. I asked, can we get the 5,000? And you one up me. We got the 5,200. I appreciate you. If you want to check it out, if you want to put links in it, why am I rolling away? I don't know. Click the link down below in the description. Or just go to our Nanogenics. I'll know what's up. Let's begin. This is untapped mean, but meme potential. I didn't mess up. You did. Oh no. Oh no. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Had to be done. Punish my soul, Gogeta. Hey, yo, stop it. What? That works way too well. Why are we doing this? What is this? Dokkan battle opening. Hang on. Dude. This is amazing. What? Dude. This is incredible. I don't even know what to say right now. I'm like blown away by this. What? How long is this though? Hang on. Oh, okay. Wow, your transitions, your editing, all of this is so good. That was amazing. So I gotta give a shout out to my editor right now, Toasty, because he does this really dope thing on his Twitch channel where, or he used to, he might not now, but he would match up different intros of different anime with like their visual elements and then of course their actual intro songs, and that's what that really made me think of. And he did some really dope ones. Unfortunately, because of YouTube, I can't show you, but I just want to give a shout out to him. Driving in this game is a vibe. Okay, Kakarot, man, Kakarot in Portrait works. What is happening right now? Yo, this is, if you laugh, you summon. That would have got me hard, bro. Wait, can I say that? Whoops. Wait, what? What are you doing here? Hey, yo, that definitely would have gotten me. Oh, and by the way, have you clicked the like button yet? Even better, have you subscribed yet? Have you subscribed? Nano and True Ooh. Summons be like.
Oh no.
Oh no. Copy number three, there they are.
Meanwhile.
Hey, shout out to Tells with the edits. It wasn't that deep. I don't think Truth takes it that. Hang on. Can I say that? I don't think Truth takes it that deep. Can I say that? I mean, I said it, so I guess I can. But anyways, y'all get what I'm saying. I think. Nano sees the new artwork. Sees the new unit artwork. Watching the Super Tech animation. Here's the new OST. You are correct. I mean, dude, the Dokkan OST just continues to evolve. Like, Super Tech animations continue to evolve, and the Dokkan OST continues to evolve. Am I saying involve? Because it meant evolve. Don't do it, Sega.
Please, Sega, don't turn me into a Dokkan unit. Thank you, Sega, for not turning me.
That looks dope, though. Hey, God. Sonic and Dokkan win, though. You know what I mean? Are you ready to be an active skill? Oh my gosh. Alright, Fearless Penguin, chill. New and improved Nano Black. That actually looks pretty sick. I like what you did. You kind of gave it like, wait a second. I'm just not realizing you pulled out my, what? This is my old setup, y'all. What in the world? Dokkan milker? How does one milk the Dokkan? I'm kidding. I make a YouTube channel off of Dokkan mostly. I know exactly how to milk Dokkan. I'm a good milker of the Dokkan. What is this video right now? Why do I keep saying these things? All right, back to our regular scheduled content here. Here we go. Everyone, the new SDBH units, the 5 Dragon Stones from Dokkan now. Oh, shut up. Guys, it's giving me 2,000 stones to get a unit at one time. I've been absolutely shafted. You don't understand this pain. Wait, why is Dotto there? I mean, I think Dotto, not think, Dotto does play Dokkan like on the DL, I feel like, but it should be, I don't know, not Dotto probably. But shout out to Dotto either way. By the way, it's been multiple times. And I'm tired. Nay, over the disrespect. So you're the CEO of Dokkan.
So you're the CEO of Dokkan.
Wait, since when did you get here?
Don't ask questions. Anyways, I'm here because your game has so many Goshitas.
Wait, since when do you play our games?
Yesterday.
Okay.
It is time for you to perish.
Okay.
Wait, what?
I was not expecting that. Nice work, Gogeta. By the way, where did you take him?
No, not this place again.
Alright, Dokkan Master. Solid meme. Absolutely solid meme. Oh my gosh. How's the crossover banners treating you? You see? Oh my gosh. Hang on, where's this going? When you stub your toe against furniture, your new pain goes into hyperdrive. That's not even that bad. Oh, why though? Why? Get. Shadow and Dokkan
Bomb? Say something, you fake hedgehog.
What?
Say something, you fake hedgehog.
Chaos control. Chaos control.
I don't know why I'm trying not to laugh, as if this were an if you laugh, you summon, but that was pretty good, yes. Bruh, that is amazing. What? Dude. Please color this. Hang on. I want to go to your... Hang on. Oh, no. All right. So I went digging. By the way, absolutely shout out on the Majin Nano, but I may have went, you know, did a little digging. Why am I doing this? I don't know. But... I found a goggle candy post, recognizing Xenoblade music in Nano's videos, hearing Scott Pilgrim video game music. All right, hearing both Project X Zone and I don't even know how to say that name. I'm not gonna lie. I have watched people play this. Is it I always want to call it Dissidia, but I feel like that's definitely not right. Is it Disgaea? I'm so bad. Please don't hate me. Really wanting to be friends with Toasty and compare game collections. But his Time Splitters and Sonic music choices are my jam. Sonic is Toasty. Time Splitters is me. That is me. That's all me. Time Splitters is one of my favorite games of all time. But yes, Toasty has a exquisite taste in music, and you're probably, not probably, you're hearing his taste in music right now in this video. Huh, Toasty? Trying to figure out how to tell Ryan.
We were doing single summons in that still. And you pulled it on a single summon.
Ryan pulled all these way easier than me. What are you talking about?
That is by far my favorite.
But I do
by
like
your silence. I feel like you got a fire enemy.
Hate it here. I don't even remember. What was this? What was I? Oh, this was the. This is that was the wrong floor. Ah, man. All right. Yeah, that was good. That was good. When Eiji Okojita decides to tank a super attack instead of dodging and freaking dies.
We can't stand you. You're on you. It's like your brain doesn't work. You idiot. You're honestly an idiot. I don't know what's wrong with you. And you, but your ego is pissing me off. You think you're the shit. You think you're so high and mighty. You're literally comparing yourself to a god.
Okay, Deji. I don't think KSI was ever quite doing that, but it makes sense. My friend, every time Banner releases a new unit, JP.
Would you get out of here?
Me who plays. Oh my god.
Would you get out of here?
Oh, that's so great. Alrighty, y'all. Anyways, that's the video. If you enjoyed it, go down there. Hit that like button. If you're new, consider subscribing. But if you ever want to join in and be a part of these, just go to rnanogenics. Like I said before, link down below in the description. Y'all have a great day. Keep on keeping on, nanogenics. Sign off, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye, guys.